Which immigration applications are the responsibility of the Visa Office in Lagos? Canada's Visa Office in Lagos, Nigeria, is responsible for applications for the Temporary Residence Programme, including applications for studying, visiting, and working temporarily in Canada, as well as applications for travel documents made by Canadian residents. For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.